Welcome to Shaili B'Chamishi. The Shechanurich tells us exactly who we need to bring closer and who we need to let them drown. It says, Moridim V'loy Ma'alim. The Rayat, the Friedige Rebbe, who was your tzaddis today, he was makar of everyone. A chosid once asked him, Rebbe, how come you're makar of all these people that the Shechanurich tells you not to be makar of? You're going against halacha. So the Rebbe told him, the Shechanurich consists of four volumes. The last one is the Choshe Mishpat, which is the hardest. It has 420 laws. And only the last ones talk about who to bring closer and who not. If you can tell me by heart every detail of all the four volumes, when you get to that last law, I will answer you. May his neshama be elevated to the highest gates of heaven.